I knew you were coming, so I sent everyone away, because I believe my final moment was at hand. Before you pull that trigger and take my life, I would like the chance to tell you some things, perhaps to think about after I'm gone. Don't worry about me stalling. My people have orders to lead me to my studies for another 15 minutes. I will only take 5. Can you bear with me? Will you? Then make up your mind. Today marks the change of not only a new year, but a new millennium. Take a look around. The majority of the youth roam the streets, dealing in drugs, sex, and violence, thinking these things have no real effect on life. Crimes without real punishment. An uncaring, unfeeling generation without knowledge of self. This is the future of our nation, the future of our people. Do you think hatred and evil will go unpunished? The world is now feeling the heat from flames it has kept burning since the beginning of civilization. You represent that fire. You and I are just a small part of God's plan. The evil men of this world have applied every method possible to deceive its occupants, and each time with greater success than anticipated. But no more. Tonight, with this new millennium, God will begin to overcome this evil. I represent the truth to the people. Without truth, nothing is sacred. The lie, that's what the devil is all about. And brother, you know that already, because that's why you're here.
What the hell?
The truth is, we all play a grave role in our own destruction. Your money, your lifestyles, the things that people value and covet so dearly are the bait that lures them out of the light.
Turn over, bitch. Where the fuck is that bitch ass nigga at? Huh? Bitch!
Through the love of others, I have power. The truth gives me this. Those that fear me send you here. Here to murder all that I say. They use what you fear against you. Your fear of death. Your fear of imprisonment. Where in this world is anyone safe from death? You see the lies you've been told? The path you take is not your own.
Now you turn around, bitch! You punk ass motherfucker! Look what you did to me! I hate you!
Have you ever thought about how precious a life is? How difficult it is to create? How loosely and easily it has been for you to take away? Brother, help me. Help me to do what's right. Help me to stop the slaughter of our children. Help me to put an end to the disrespect and the dishonor of our most valuable resource, the black woman. Help me to put an end to the destruction of the young mind through the use of drugs, alcohol. Help me to build up a population of great thinkers. People who create change through thoughtfulness and spirituality. Will you choose that truth? Will you? Will you choose the light over the darkness?
So I found out the clock was ticking. Skip the clock, I'm sticking. Nah, I'm killing, because revenge is all nigga can think about in the end. But I'm going on the bench. Burn to my sins. Fuck y'all niggas. Born by myself, die by myself. It's triggers. And if you don't know what it's gonna be in the end, T-minus 3, 2, 1, amen.
Drop the gun!
Hold it. Stay where you are. Will you choose life? It's time. It's time, man. It's time. Mm-hmm.